We better go.
Okay, we're going.
Greg, could you grab my bag, Kelsey? My, and the leather bag.
Yes, boss, I grabbed the bag. I grabbed all four of them. Make it all nice and clean and everything else. Please don't beat me. Please give my fried chicken and my hot dogs. It's the only thing I got to live for.
Jill's fried chicken.
Let's find some people, motherfuckers.
To the LSU.
It's all bullshit. How are you guys doing?
Wonderful, how are you?
Good. We're shooting a documentary on the World Series.
Okay.
And how the move from Rosenblatt to the downtown stadium and what people think. People that are visitors, people that live in the neighborhood and all that jazz. Did you guys answer a few questions for us?
Yes, we sure can.
So how do you guys feel about the move to the downtown stadium?
Bitter.
Horrible.
What's horrible about it?
Well, it's nostalgia. It's where it's been for so many years. It's like, why would you take something that's been here for so long that so many people invest in? Like, these people, they make so much money off of their parking and, you know, just chilling and having a good time and people walking by and stuff. It's just like, why would you take away what they know for so long to make a brand new thing downtown that not many people have access to?
Taurine, I guess, and B vitamins. It's only, except no substitutes.
We're making a documentary on the College World Series and it leaving Rosenblatt and going to downtown in a couple years. We're making a documentary about
drunk
the College
people.
World Series leaving Rosenblatt.